You hear that all your life? Well, whoever they are, turns out they were right. Sunshine, the good times, yeah, we got a few behind us. But when the bad times come, I ain't gonna run. It doesn't matter if it's diamonds or twine, I'll be wrapped around your finger. Girl, you got me till we run out of time. Let your pour, rain or shine. The wind's gonna blow wherever it goes, and the road is gonna wind. It doesn't matter if it's diamonds or twine, forevermore I'll be yours and you'll be mine. See all I ever wanted. Make me wanna hang around and hold your hand. We're 100. You make love feel so real, so simple and honest. It's in every breath and every kiss. Yeah, the thing about you is it doesn't matter if it's diamonds or twine.
Cassidy, our day is finally here. The day we both have been waiting for almost 2 years now. We've had our fair share of ups and downs, but this relationship has always remained steady with love. When thinking of a gift I wanted to get you, I wanted it to be something you could always have with you and keep close to your heart. I hope you feel that same steady and unwavering love that I have for you. I want you to wear this and know that Halston and I will forever be your boys. I know you're going to look absolutely stunning in that dress. I can't wait to see you walk down the aisle and become my wife. We're in this together forever, baby. You ready?
I'll be wrapped around your finger. Girl, you got me till we run out of town. Bitch, you pour, rain or shine. Wind's gonna blow wherever it goes, and the road is gonna wind. It doesn't matter if it's diamonds or twine. It doesn't matter if it's diamonds or twine.
Down in five, the smell of your perfume is floating down the stairs. You're fixing up your hair like you do. I know that I'll be a mess the second that I see you. You won't be surprised. It happens every time. It's nothing new. It's always on a night like tonight. Thank God you can read my mind. Cause when you look at me with those eyes, I'm speechless. Staring at you standing there in that dress. What it's doing to me ain't a secret. Cause watching you is all that I can do. And I'm speechless. You already know that you're my weakness. After all this time, I'm just as nervous. Every time you walk into the room, I'm speechless.
Smith, Hayden, Brundage, as you are reading this, I'm in the room right across from you, minutes away from becoming your wife. Our day is finally here, babe, and I can't wait to see you as I walk down the aisle. I've been praying and thinking about this day ever since I was a little girl, praying for a man that would make me feel so loved every day, make me feel safe, and be so loved by my family. Our love story hasn't been easy, but it's our story. Finding out we were having a baby only after being together for a couple of months was scary, but watching you love our son so unconditionally has made the journey of being a mother a little easier. When we first met, I didn't think I would be so lucky to get to know you, even if it did take you several months to get my number. There was always something so special about you. How you love me is indescribable. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you, grow old and chubby together as we go out to eat at every restaurant, laugh at your silly jokes, or always have your shoulder for me to cry on. Our love story has only just begun, and I wouldn't want to go through it with anyone else. I love you so much, and to only think that our love story started out with a few fireworks. I'll see you at the altar.
I thank God you can read my mind. Cause when you're looking at me with those eyes, I'm speechless. You're standing there in that dress. Girl, it ain't a secret.
Smith, place the ring on Cassidy's finger and repeat after me. With this ring, I give you my heart.
I give you my heart.
From this day forward. You will not walk alone.
You will not walk alone.
My heart will be your shelter.
My heart will be your shelter.
And my arms will be your home.
And my arms will be your home.
Cassidy, place the ring on Smith's finger and repeat after me. With this ring. I give you my heart.
I give you my heart.
From this day forward. You will not walk alone.
You will not walk alone.
My heart will be your shelter.
My heart will be your shelter.
And my arms will be your home.
And my arms will be your home.
By the power vested in me through the internet and the Universal Life Church website, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Smith, you may kiss the bride. It's my honor as Father Toby to present the newly married couple, Mr. and Mrs. Smith Cassidy and Halston Brundage.
Gives you the world and more. While nothing can break the bond that my sister and I have, it's surreal to think that my other half is now someone else's half. And Smith, I'm very thankful that other half is me.